Hey there, my name is Bhagesh, and today I'm gonna show you how to install Postgres database on Docker using command line. So let's start. As you can see, I have Postgres image with version 9.6.24. We will be using that. Let's go into our terminal. To create a container, we have to run command docker container run. Now we have to give the name for the container. We will be using Postgres as a name. Now we'll pass the port. So default port is 5432 and locally we'll bind it to same 5432. Now we have to pass two environment variable for user and password. Postgres user, our user is root, and another environment variable is password. Postgres password, and password I will be using as root only. Now we have to give image name, that is Postgres, and version is 9.6.24. Now let's run the command. Okay, so we got an error here. We have to explicitly say hyphen e and then the environment variable name. Now let's press enter. Okay, as you can see, database system is ready. Now we'll get into the database. We'll see newly created container using docker ps-a command. Now let's get into container shell using docker executed command hyphen it, then container name which is Postgres and bash. Now we are in container. Now we will go into Postgres shell psql hyphen u, username is root, and hyphen w which indicates we have password. Now it is asking for user root password, that is root. Now as you can see, we are in the Postgres cell, and if I say slash l, it will list the all database. So you can see here. So yes, this way you can create the Postgres container on Docker. Also, you can access the database via command line. So, alright guys, that's all about this tutorial. I hope you have learned something new today. Thank you.